Hey all you cool cats and kittens. Today, April Ipsy. That's all we're up to. Let's just dive right in. I was prepared this time with my hair cutting shears. Look at me. All prepared. Oh man. This is packed to the gills. This a little sneak peek. Let's check it out. Your handy dandy pamphlet. Ooh, full bloom. Fancy. Alright, up is the makeup bag. Ooh, this is supposed to be open. It's pretty cute. It's got this cute little zipper on it. I like those. They look like wood, but they're plastic. What is this pattern? What is this pattern? Is that a flower? Is it a butterfly? It's a flower, right? I think it's a flower. It's pretty cute. I like it. I'll definitely use it. I haven't had one from Ipsy that's this style, like the square caboodle looking one. I like it. Super cute. First on our little list to follow. What I'm seeing is a pretty cool looking palette. It's called Enlighten Eyeshadow Palette. Ooh, I'm digging the holographic on there. That looks pretty cool. By IBY Beauty? IBY Beauty? I don't know. I've had stuff from these guys before. I still don't know how to pronounce it though. Let's check it out. Oh, that's cool. On the back, it shows you like little swatches of the different colors that are on the palette. That's really cool. Normally, I don't care about the boxes that much, but this is a super cool looking box. I'll probably hold on to it. Ooh. Same theme on the actual palette itself. Looks really cool. There's the back. Very cool looking. Remove that. I hate plastic. I love these colors. Super pretty colors. Yeah, I feel like we need to swatch these. What do you think? I'm sorry if you don't see them too well on my tattoos. Ooh, you actually can see it pretty good. I like it. This is the first row. I don't have any lotion or anything on my arms at all. Really, really nice pigment. Really no fallout either, if you can see that. Really pretty colors. This one is like a matte brown, but the rest of them are shimmer, but really pretty. I'm liking these colors. Let me wipe these off. So that was the first row right here. Now we're gonna do the second row. Again, super pretty. If they feel very smooth and creamy when they're going on. I love these colors. Oh yes. So this is the second row right there. Super pretty colors. I know it's a little harder to see with all my black background, but you get the gist. Wipe it off and do the third row. So this is the third row right here. Starting with green. Ooh, that is pretty.
That's a really pretty blue.
I didn't get enough on the first time, sorry. So pretty. And most of these are shimmers, which I actually really like. I really like all of these colors, to be honest. So this is the third row, starting with green. Super pretty. Next. Fourth row. This first one on the fourth row, called Wealth. That is my jam. I like any sort of brown green type flex colors. They look so good with my green eyes. Probably my favorite go-to type of color that I would wear normally is something like that. So let's check it out. Oh, I love that. Oh my gosh, I love that. I love it. This is a pretty blue. Very pretty. This is like a blue purple flex. I also love that. These two are probably going to be my favorites, I can tell already. This is a light purple. Definitely like that as well. And this is like a fuchsia pink. Very pretty as well. Kind of similar to what I got going on today. I'm a fan. So that is the last row. Yes. For sure. Love this palette. This might be my favorite one I've gotten in a while. Good job, Ipsy. Good job with that one. I'm a fan. And I'm going to keep this adorable holographic box as well. It's super cute. Yenza? I think that's how you pronounce that. Yenza. This is a CBD superfood dual cleansing oil. Okay, well, you can never have too many of these. I feel like I go through cleansers and cleansing oils and all of that very, very quickly. So, nice little box. Ooh, very cool looking bottle. Clear green bottle with the little pump. So dual phase cleansing oil melts away makeup and impurities, antioxidant and omega-rich CBD, nourishes skin for a healthy glow. Powered by 8 super oils. Cool, I'm excited to try this. Let's check the smell out. Came out very quickly. Put it on my hand. It smells like a... Oh my gosh, it smells like if you've ever been to Tropical Smoothie or like Orange Julius or any of those smoothie places, it smells like the one that's like the healthy green smoothie. That's what it smells like. It smells like it's full of healthy greens and in a good way, like a fresh type of smell. So I'm a fan. Definitely gonna use that. So I picked this one. When they send you the emails out every month, you're allowed to pick one product of your choice out of a variety of products that they, you know, allow you to choose. And this is the one that I chose. This is the Trastique Mini Lip Glaze Set. So it comes with all of these colors that you can see on the box. And it kind of shows you, obviously, similar to what the color is going to be, but obviously not dead on because it's printed. But I get the gist of these colors. I'll try them out on my arm for you so you can see. But they're like a smaller size. Pretty cute though. They kind of remind me of like little crayons. So we'll try out all four colors so you can see what they look like. Oh, I give up. You literally can't. I can't see anything. I don't see anything, I don't feel anything. That's a very strange. Let's try the darker color and see. Well, that one's showing up, kinda. So they're more like tinted chapsticks. Let's just go with that. So that light colored one isn't gonna show up very good. But the Yeah, these are definitely a tinted chapstick. They're there, but just ever so slightly, which is fine. I actually really, I really enjoy those ones, preferably anyways. This is the purple one. This is also super light. There's no way you're gonna see that one. Yeah. Well, I mean, you get the gist. They're tinted chapsticks, basically. They come in four colors. Not very bright, but I'll definitely use them because I don't always wear, you know, loud lips. I normally, if I'm just doing something day to day, it'll be a tinted chapstick like this. So these are fine. I like these just as well. And I chose them, so I'm not mad. Oh, what this is. Anyone? Anyone know what this is? Il Maquillage. We'll go with that, because I don't know. This is some kind of brown, it looks like. It's called Silver. Why did they gotta make this complicated? Silvester. Like silver, but not Silvester. I don't know. It's brown of some sort. I'm assuming this is just a regular eye pencil. Yep, it is. That's what it says. Just a regular brown eye pencil. I don't think I've ever worn brown at any point on my eyes ever. So, I don't know. Ooh, it's pretty. It kind of comes on like a goldy brown. Maybe I will use that. It's not like a harsh, dark brown, so kind of pretty. I like it. Probably could incorporate that into something. It's very soft. I hate that it's the ones you have to sharpen, though. I hate these. I feel like my sharpener always just tears them down too quick versus the ones that you can turn up. I prefer those, but pretty cool. I'll use that for sure. Sila? Sila? I'm horrible at pronouncing these things. Sila, I think that's what this is. It is Seed to Skin Scrub Natural Grain Polish. So some more stuff for our face. Natural Grain Polish Exfoliant. Does it smell good? Let's find out after we get... Yes! I don't know what that is. I don't know what that smell is, but it's some kind of fruity something, and I like fruity anything, so I like it. I'll use it. Sila, I think. That's how you say it. Man, it looks like there's a lot of stuff in here for your face. This one is the Cottage Greenhouse. It's an orange blossom and honey mask. Pomegranate, ginseng, and orange peel. I love anything with pomegranate and orange in it. Those are probably my two favorite smells. Besides lemon. Cute little box. Heavy duty glass bottle, very cute. Nice and thick. You can see the seeds in it, which is pretty cool. This stuff smells amazing too. It smells like some kind of a fruit smoothie. Did I get on my nose? Smells amazing. So another thing for my face that I'll absolutely use. Or is it Real Her? Mm-hmm. This is the Ultimate Glow Getter. They're trying to hem me up there. Ultimate Glow Getter. I like how this box looks like a marble. Pretty cute. So it looks the same as the box. Cheek Trio. And we lost the plastic. Oh, cool. Yeah, definitely will use those. So this is for the cheek. Blushes and highlights. This is more like a bronzer blush. Like a highlight and then like a peachy. I don't normally wear these type of colors, but who's to say I won't someday? You never know. But yeah, very nice mirror too. Nice little cheek trio we have there. I like it. Fit it in that little bag they gave me. This one has like this. It's like It was in this little box. Pretty minimalistic, cute little box. So this says it's just a skin blush. So Kaleido Cosmetics. Nice little dusty pink. It's pretty. Comes with a little tiny mirror. I'll use it. I like this color. It's a little less peachy than the other one, so cute. So there's the first little cheek. This one is called Space Case. I've gotten Space Case in another Ipsy box I've had. I always think their boxes are super cute. The little spaceships on it. So this one is a bronzer. So a whole nother set of bronzer. Apparently they really thought I needed some cheek stuff. So I have the three cheek and then the Kaleidol and then I have the Space Case and then I have a highlighter. I'm gonna show you after this. So this is what it looks like. Pretty simplistic, nice color. Definitely will use it. Space Case and their cute little twist off lids that I can never get back on appropriately. But there it is. So yes. I like it. And then this one is Estate Do Me Baked Highlight Powder. So, little box. Let's see if I can get it out. Pretty cool little pink bottle. This is definitely a highlight. It looks like a really nice highlight. I always gotta try the highlighters. I already have blush on, and you know and I know they always turn out exactly how it shows in the bottle. No need in trying those, but yeah, this is cute. It kind of similar to what I already have on my face, so I like it. Next, we have Levido. I think that's how you say it. Levido Inspired by Nature. Pomegranate seed oil, lemon, and macadamia. Mask and exfoliator. For all skin types, so very cute little box. I like that. Let's see. Take it out of here. So this is like what the third type of facial exfoliator that I've gotten, which is fine. I mean, I'll use all of them, I'm sure. But there's this one, cute little bottle. This one smells very earthy. Like this, I don't really know if I like that smell very much. It smells kind of just a little too earthy for me. I can't really describe it. It smells kind of like soury. I don't know. I'll probably still use it, but it definitely smells a little funky. But it's an exfoliator. Considering it says it's pomegranate seed oil, lemon, and macadamia, you'd think it would smell a little more fruity, but I kind of just smell like, it smells like dirt, sort of, and maybe some macadamia, but okay, well, we'll check it out, we'll see what's up. It's this little guy, Hydra Soother Balancing Radiance Cream. So, it's just a hydrating balm for my face, which I'll definitely use. I like how tiny it is. Smells just like a nice, fresh, clean smell, like a body wash or a soap. Very cute. And that's all of it. So, that's my glam bag. I like it for the most part. There's a lot of scrubs for the face in there. And then they got the cleansing oil. You have the natural grain polish, the orange and honey mask that's also an exfoliator, and then the Levido exfoliator. So a lot of stuff for the face, which is good. I'm actually out of moisturizer for my face, so I would have loved to have a bigger bottle of this stuff and a little less cleanser and exfoliators, but that's okay. A whole lot of stuff for my cheeks, which I didn't totally need a whole lot more stuff for my cheeks, but I'm not going to complain because the last box I got had minimal makeup in it, which kind of bummed me out. Had a lot more face type of stuff and less makeup. So this one did have a decent amount of makeup with the Trastique that I picked out. And then, of course, the palette that I love so much. And then all of the cheek stuff. So I'm not complaining about that. It's nice to have those things. But I wish there was a little more variety. I'm not going to lie. Let's go over the prices real quick, starting with our large IB palette. That was $25, so good price for that palette. You get a lot of good colors for $25. The cleansing oil from Yenza is $38, so that was $38. Not bad. Trastique, which I picked out myself, which are pretty much non-existent on my arm for the color. They're more like a tinted chapstick. Apparently, these go for $48. I don't know about that. That's very overpriced in my eyes, but it's Trastique, you know. It is what it is. Definitely not something I would buy on my own. The little eye pencil, $17. Not bad. Kind of a lot for an eyeliner, though, when I get my eyeliners from Target for like $4, but whatever. The Sila scrub natural grain polish is $34, so it's okay, it's an okay price. Orange and honey facial mask, this one is $30. Loved the smell of that. To the back side, our little glow getter cheek trio retails for $28 apparently, which if you say so, I can get whole palettes for $28, but whatever. Kaleidal Cosmetics, their little blush was $8. That's definitely appropriately priced since it's small. The Levito 2-in-1 Purifying Mask and Exfoliator is $36. So, not bad, $36. So. The Space Case Bronzer was a deluxe sample, so there's no price. The Estée Cosmetics and the Hydra Smoother. Oh, I guess there is an MSRP on the Estée Cosmetics. The highlighter, it says it's $10. But this was a deluxe sample too, so there's no price on it. It does tell you how much the larger version is, which usually retails for $49.90. So, $50. And you get 3.38 ounces, which is still not that big. That's very expensive. You bet your booty I'll be using it. But that's everything. I mean, like I said, I like everything. I'll use everything. I wish there was a little more variety, but it is what it is. But thanks for checking it out with me, guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. May the force be with you.